The Roman Empire now includes nearly every habitable land in the world, except for the darkest forests of Germania and Dacia. That is where you're going next. Build a medium city in the enemy's heartland. You will meet stiff resistance from local tribes, the most noteworthy being the Goths. Build the appropriate defenses and defeat them, time after time, until they either learn to leave you alone or extinguish themselves trying to harm your city. In the meantime, we are taking the fight to them. They have crossed our border and terrorized our citizens for the last time. The province itself is large and reasonably rich in resources. Native villages already occupy some of the best land, but you know how to deal with them. Your legions will have plenty of chances to exercise their sword arms, but there is nothing that should prevent your success in Sarmizegetusa.
Greetings. I'm new to this place. Do you know of anywhere to live? Thank you. Greetings. I'm new to this place. Do you know of anywhere to live? I've heard there are jobs here. I want to be a lion tamer. Thank you.
bother with this route. They don't buy it. I don't know why I bother with this route. They don't buy anything or have anything they want to sell me. This route. They don't buy anything or have anything they want to sell me. I don't know why I bother with this route. They don't buy anything or have anything they want to sell me.
Yeah.
got through those funds quickly. Try to make these new funds last longer. Money grows on trees.
Thank you.
Caesar no more!
Oh,